My very dear Sarah, the indications are very strong that we move in a few days, perhaps tomorrow. Lest I should not be able to write again, I feel impelled to write a few lines that may fall upon your eye when I am no more. I have no misgivings about or lack of confidence in the cause in which I am engaged. And my courage does not hurt or falter. I know how strongly American civilization now leans on the triumph of the government, and how great a debt we owe to those who went before us through the blood and sufferings of the revolution. And I am willing, perfectly willing, to lay down all my joys in this life to help maintain this government and to pay that debt. Around us. your cheek. It shall be my breath, as the cool air fans your throbbing temple. It shall be my spirit passing by.
Lest I should not be able to write again, I feel impelled to write a few lines.